Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Chico High School Spring Concert of 2021. I think it deserves an applause because we're here. Yeah. And that's exciting. So that last song that we just started the concert with was brought to us by our student Cooper. Wave your hand, Cooper. Okay. And Cooper is a fan of anime, and that was a theme song to one of the Japanese shows. And when they first brought this song to me in Japanese, I was like, this is just crazy. But it worked out, and they sang a whole song in Japanese, memorized, by the way. So it is my honor and privilege to welcome you here tonight. Just so happy to see everyone's faces. And just have a couple of housekeeping things. As you probably noticed, there's Gatorade and water available for sale over here. And then also there are some bathrooms, which I might have forgotten to open. So if anyone who has a key can hear me and open the bathrooms. Oh, they're gonna be in here. Perfect, inside the Lincoln Gym. Excellent, thank you so much. All right, so we have bathrooms over here on this side, if you do happen to need that. I know that as a county, as a country, as a nation, as a world, we're actually in a period of transition. And I know that you will see some of my students tonight taking off their masks, and there will be some students that choose to keep them on. And I want you to know that both choices are consistent with current county guidelines. So just as you're free to do either one that you choose, that's how we're moving forward here. So thank you for your understanding. And you know what? I think that's all I have to say right now. Thank you again for being here, and we hope you enjoy your evening of music on the green.
Eli. was drawn to the candle, I am drawn to future's fire. Lift my wings and let me fly. Lift my wings and let me fly. Let me fly closer to the flame. Like a moth drawn to the candle, I am drawn to future's fire. Let me fly, let me fly.
So that was Mixed Chorus, our beginning choir. 1 year is required before going into a cappella. And I'm just so proud of those guys. They've come a long way in a semester and a half that we've had together. And now this is Voce, our 9-woman ensemble. And this song features Edson Gomersall on guitar and Christopher Zavala on harmonica.
Take me to the breaking of a beautiful dawn. Take me to the places.
famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was on with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Oh, you can hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. Don't come easy. It's a game of give and take. Can't hurry, love. No, you'll just have to wait. You've got to just give it time, no matter how long it takes. Now break. Ah, hey, sister, go, sister, soul, sister, flow, sister, getchy, getchy, yeah, yeah, da, da.
As you can see, our group of four girls called Chic just joined Voce for a Voce Chic combo. And now we'll be saying goodbye to Voce and we'll hear one more song from Chic.
Does he love me? I want to know. How can I tell if he loves me so?
Is it in his eyes?
Well, no, you'll be deceived.
Is it in his eyes?
Well, no, you'll make believe.
If you want to know if he loves you so, it's in his eyes. That's where it is. Or is it in his face?
Well, no, that's just his charms.
With his warm embrace.
Well, no, that's just his arms.
If you want to know if he loves you so, it's in his shoops. That's where it is, but it's in his kiss. That's where it is.
Whoa, hug him and squeeze him tight.
Do what you want to know.
Do what? If it's love, if it really is, is there in his kiss?
Is there a certain
way about the way he
Oh, no, that's not the way, and you're not listening to all I say.
If you wanna know if he loves you so, it's in his shoops. That's where it is, but it's in his kiss.
Yeah,
that's where it is.
Whoa,
hug
him.
Do
and squeeze him tight.
Do what you want to know.
Do
what
if it's love, if it really
do
is.
Do
is there in his kiss?
Is there a certain
way about the way he Oh, oh no, that's not the way. And you're not listening to all I say.
If you want to know if he loves you so, it's in his kiss. That's where it is,
but it's in his kiss.
Yeah, that's where it is,
but it's in his kiss.
Yeah, that's where it is,
but it's in his kiss.
Yeah, that's where it is.
And now we are inviting Sox Street Boys to come and join us for the longest time.
Bum, bum, bum.
Whoa, oh, 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 for the longest time. Whoa, oh, 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 for the longest
time. If you said goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write.
Oh. at the start. I said to myself, hold on to your heart. Now I know the man that you are. You're wonderful so far, and it's more than I hoped for.
Knows how much I have been a fool for lesser things.
Oh my goodness, everyone needs a breath after that one, right? So now I am pleased to introduce the entirety of the a cappella choir. All of the students in the small groups auditioned to be in those groups, and as a prerequisite, they also need to be enrolled in a cappella choir. So this is the full group, and we are presenting Sambalele. this next song every time I feel the spirit. I neglected to include the soloists in the program, and so they are, in order of appearance, Greta Kuhn, Lily Jorth, and Christopher Zabala.
Spirit moving in my heart, I will pray.
Yes, every time.
This next song is entitled Baba Yetu, and it is a setting of the Lord's Prayer in Swahili. And it was also the theme song to a video game that was popular, I think, in 2008. So this is a unique song. And I've just chosen it as an opportunity to honor our seniors. And I just want credit for this, that I did put together a senior slideshow, but alas, it is too light. So you know how you gotta get credit for everything at school, right? So I do have it, and I will send it out to all the senior parents. So I just don't think it's dark enough to show it tonight. But nonetheless, we have our seniors that will be presenting the solos, the altos, and the senior guys have a section all together, and we happen to have quite a lot of seniors. But the more prominent soloists, which will be coming up to the front mics and singing really close to them, are Audrey Howes and Rocco Rumiano and Greta Kuhn and Christopher Zabala, Kendra Johnson, Alethea Wilson.
To Lie Biguni, yet to Amina, Baba, yet to Lie Mjina, Lako Eli, to Kuzwe,
Baba, yet to Lie Biguni, yet to Amina, Baba, yet to Lie Mjina, Lako Eli, to Kuzwe,
to Paleo Chakuleche, to Nichoi Tachi, to Same, Makosa, yet to A. Chocolate to do no cho he taji utu same hey mako sa ye to hey kama nasi to yo same hey wali
otugo se uzi to tie kati kama jari bulakini otoko e na yu
Yeah.
and Emily. If you would pause right there, and I am sorry, I did not introduce you before the song, Emily Cheatham on flute. Let's go. Okay, at this time, really quick, I'd like to do a little honoring of our senior students. So as I call your name, go ahead and just step down to the front. Townsend Meekum. Christopher Zavala. Audrey Howes. Robin Medina. And Noah Dowell. And then these following students have been in choir for 4 years, and they will receive a block C that says choir on it, for whatever use they choose, and then also a pink cord to wear at graduation. So if you see those, that means that these have been our dedicated choir students over the last 4 years. And they are Greta Kuhn, Alethea Wilson, Lexi Doctor, Kendra Johnson, Lily Jorth, Kayla Kirsch, Rocco Rumiano, Casey Allen, Dane Webster, and Francisco Bailon. And one other thing that we did was we thought about what makes up an outstanding choral student. Just one second. So we kind of came up with this thing where we did this activity on the board, and the kinds of things that came up, you know, were kind of the usual, like, you know, this person learns their music, this person's really dedicated to choir. And then I loved also that the students all said, this person is kind. This person is a leader who lifts others up. And I thought that was really meaningful, and it shows you the heart of the kids, that the outstanding choral student isn't just somebody who's the superstar or somebody who can sing well, but also that person who is kind and giving and caring about other people and brings up those around them. So these were voted on by the students, and in fact, I'm going to start with freshmen, and so you might just have to come up from like wherever you are, okay? So our outstanding freshman choral student goes to Cooper Janidlo. And things that were said about Cooper was that he's really energetic and positive and really cares about music, and this guy, he practices piano after choir every time and learns songs on his own, learns by ear, and is just really passionate about music. So that was also recognized by his classmates. The next recipient, people just said so many nice things about her, that she's a leader, has an amazing voice, really dedicated, energetic, and always willing to help out other people and kind and all of that. So the outstanding sophomore choral student goes to Lily Vasquez. Our junior student, I feel like I'm struggling to say anything like new and different, although this person is an instrumentalist as well as many of the students are, but also has those same character qualities, committed, learns music outside of class, a a good singer, a dedicated musician, a kind person. And for the juniors, that person is Emily Cheatham. And our senior recipient, this person is just so hardworking, so dedicated, is really an amazing musician, but in a way that doesn't put anyone else down. She brings other people up along with her. And students said about her that just in spite of the tough year, that she was positive and came every day and was always just such an energetic and kind and wonderful choral student. And that person is the amazing Greta Kuhn. Okay. For our next song, I'd like to invite Mixed Chorus to come back and join us. So the text of the next song is a poem that was shared to me by my mom, who was a music educator and musician here in Chico. Her name was Jan Doney, and she passed away about 11 years ago. And she brought to me this song, and I just thought that this song is so perfect for this year. Sorry, I did not plan on getting emotional. The poem goes like this. Good timber does not grow in ease. The stronger wind, the stronger trees. The farther sky, the greater length. The more the storms, the more the strength. By sun and cold, by rain and snow, in tree or man, good timber grows. And so we've just, we've talked a lot about this year, how, thriving and growing and becoming strong and beautiful and vibrant doesn't mean that you had an easy go of it. In fact, sometimes the greater strength comes when there is a lot to overcome and there can be thriving in spite of the scars. So these students right here are good timber. They have persevered this year, yeah. They've shown up when it's been hard, and I know that sometimes just showing up is like half the battle. And they've brought their best selves. And not to say that every day was just yay, they brought it and they sang. And they gave of themselves to each other, for themselves and for each other, and now for you. So we'd like to sing Good Timber for you. Also, the students did collect some great pictures of Good Timber, but again, I don't think they're going to be visible. So anyways, you'll all be getting an email with an attachment. You can enjoy it, post-concert. But we did a lot of singing around this tree, and this is a pretty amazing example, too, of Good Timber. But in tree or man, good timber grows.
Thank you.
And yes, here comes the sun. We all hope, right? We're ready to turn a corner, and we are hopeful. For our last song of the evening, we just want to leave you with a Sac Street Boys song, and then joined with everybody else, Good Night, Sweetheart. And before they sing, I just want to thank each and every one of you for coming tonight, for being here, for supporting the students, for supporting Chico High, for supporting me. I really appreciate it. And thank you so much. We hope you have a wonderful evening. One more song.
Da-da-do-da-da. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Da-da-do-da-da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Do-do-do-do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Da-da-do-da-da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Da-da-do-da-da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Do, 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 do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning, and baby, I just can't treat you right. I hate to leave you, baby. I don't mean maybe, because I love you so.
Da-da-do-da-da-do-da-da-do-da-da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Da-da-do-da-da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Do-do-do-do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart, good night.
Now your mother and your father won't like it if I stay too long. One kiss in the dark and I'll be going. You know I hate to go.
Da da do da da do da da do da. Da da do da da do da da do da da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Da da do da da.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say, good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Good night. Good night, sweetheart. Good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Thank you, everyone. Yeah.
Thank you again so much, everyone, for coming. We really appreciate it. Have a wonderful evening. Second, sorry. I forgot, hold on, pause. I forgot to honor our accompanist, Mary Lou Lim. Please stand. Yes, she's wonderful and helped us out so much. Thank you. Okay, now you can go.